But I still need a few slides.
Then we have guest speaker. The speech will be delivered by Mr.
Those people who they go to any doctor, visit them, and then if they are diagnosed with hepatitis C, then doctor will prescribe him a particular brand name.
Motivation has its limits. Incentives has its limits. But if people take it as an ownership and try and tackle this issue, it becomes a much more easier problem. Easier challenge as such. Sustainable financing is required to enable universal health coverage. The overarching framework for health in the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development Goals.
Most of the time in acute hepatitis, you might have a little bit of pain abdomen, you might lose your appetite, but you might not have any dramatic symptoms. So most of the acute hepatitis goes unnoticed and nobody bothers to evaluate so much.
Only the few lucky ones who are able to afford that amount. And at least those who are able to know of our existence and come into contact with us are getting their best subsidized rate as of now.
Yes. Many of us, we come to the hospital.
World Hepatitis Day, observed on July 28 every year, aims to raise global awareness about a group of infectious diseases known as hepatitis A, B, C, D, and E.